and this is the best place about our college.
Introduction and ragging.
Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. I am Tanmay Bhandari and I'm a third year medical student at. So I have got a lot of requests from you all to make a college tour. So this is gonna be a college tour and my honest review about this college. So let's get started. I am standing next to the Bairamji Jiji Boy statue. BJ Medical College stands for Bairamji Jiji Boy Medical College and Sassoon General Hospitals. It is one of the best colleges in India and it is the best medical college in Pune. It is a government run college. So the college was founded in 1946 by Bairamji Jiji Boy. It is a really famous college and it has a rich historical past. Mahatma Gandhi was operated for acute appendicitis in this college. So that is why we have this Mahatma Gandhi auditorium right here. So let me just take you guys to.
Okay, hi guys, I'm Simran Kaur, third minor student. So we have entered the MGF, Mahatma Gandhi auditorium. There you can see the picture that is almost as old as 75 years of independence. And this is where your journey in BJGMC starts. So starting from your admission, you know, filling the admission form till your convocation degree, everything happens in this auditorium. And this is the place which is close to heart of almost all the BJites. So here you can see our stage, which is currently occupied by the equipments of the Natak. So basically Natak preparation is going on. This is the place, you know, this never gets, like you'll never see this place empty. So every time the stage would be occupied, then the seats where we give our examination, all the conferences, all our events and everything, basically it happens in this auditorium. Different people have different memories, audience have a different memory, the, you know, performers have different memories and teachers have different memories, exam memories we have a lot of memories. And this is the best place about our college. And I don't think anyone in this college is going to forget this place. If we talk about BJ, then MJ is one of the most memorable place of any BJ.
We are in the corridor now. The building has three floors. The ground floor is where the canteen, library and the auditorium is. So let's go to the canteen now. We are in the canteen right now. And this is what... Bhai, itna milta bhai. इसमें से आज तक एक भी चीज़ नहीं मिला है ये कैंटीन में. यू ओनली गेट दिस, बट इधर का टेस्ट बहुत अच्छा है. आई वुड हाईली रिकमेंड द शेजवान राइस आउट हियर. देर इज़ अ फ्रिज वेर यू कैन गेट जूसेस, सॉफ्ट ड्रिंक्स एंड एवरीथिंग. एंड देर इज़ अ फ्रीजर वेर यू कैन गेट आइसक्रीम. दिस इज़ वेर वी यूजली सिट एंड हैव आवर लंच. एवरीथिंग इज़ रियली चीप एंड रीजनेबल. And all of the college students really prefer coming here.
So now we are at the central library. This is the main library of Sassoon General Hospital and BJ Medical College. Here people sit for 24 hours a day for studying. They spend more time here than their girlfriends, or some even spend time here with their girlfriends. The library is equipped with all the books that we require. It has a free Wi-Fi, which is on 24 hours, and it's the speed is well enough. The thing is, the chairs are not that comfortable here. Apart from studying, people also sleep here, eat here. Eating is not allowed, but still they eat here. They watch movies. The library is open for 24 hours a day. It is not closed on holidays or occasions as such. So we can come any time in the library and go any time as we want.
Hello guys, I'm Ritika. So I'm here to show you the corps tour today. So this is the BGMC corps tour and we get everything here, like books and chocolates and any snacks if we get hungry in between lectures or something. And today I'm here to get a printout. So let me get my printout while you guys go share this video and subscribe to Tanmay's channel.
This is the reading room. This is usually filled with people and this is another place where you can sit and study. This is air conditioned, but the ACs don't work, unfortunately. But the Pune weather is amazing, so you don't have to worry about ACs most of the time. No one's studying here because there's a chess tournament going on here and we have a fest coming up, so I'm gonna make a full vlog about that, so stay tuned.
Hi guys,
I'm so privileged that I'm coming to Tanmay's video. So I am Manali. I'm in final year right now. So this is our serology lab, microbiota. And as you can see here, this corridor. This is the corridor which connects the college to the hospital. So that's pretty cool. So we always have to go from there. Crowd here is really good, and the teachers, the residents, the way they teach in the clinical posting. That you need permission for every freaking thing. कुछ भी floor पे dance भी करना है तो permission लो. कुछ छोटा चीज भी करना है तो कुछ event करना है lecture hall चाहिए permission लो. So that is one part I really really hate about our college. Yes.
अभी हम एनाटॉमी डिपार्टमेंट में आ रहे हैं. यहाँ पे तुम्हें दिखेगा एक ब्यूटीफुल हाइपोग्लॉसिस का ड्राइंग है, मेरे फ्रेंड ने बनाया. हाँ, अभी अपन जा रहे हैं डिसेक्शन हॉल में. तो फिर तुम्हारा फर्स्ट ईयर जब एनाटॉमी चालू होगा तो तुम्हारा आधा दिन डिसेक्शन हॉल में ही जाने वाला है. यहाँ पे कैडावर्स रहेंगे, डिसेक्शन वगैरह तुम करोगे. इट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल एक्सपीरियंस, डू एन्जॉय इट. और हम कैडावर एक ओथ, हिपोक्रेटिक ओथ जैसे बोलते हैं, वो लेते हैं. सो एंड इट फील्स आई फेल्ट वेरी प्राउड ऑन दैट डे व्हेन आई टुक द ओथ फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम. सो इट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल एक्सपीरियंस. वी आर स्टैंडिंग आउटसाइड द हॉस्पिटल राइट नाउ, एंड अ हॉस्पिटल इज द हार्ट ऑफ एवरी मेडिकल कॉलेज. यू विल बी स्पेंडिंग मोस्ट ऑफ योर टाइम इन द हॉस्पिटल because you will get a ton of clinical exposure. This is one of the biggest hospitals and the busiest hospitals in Pune, so the clinical exposure here is wonderful. I would love to give you a complete hospital tour, but that is for a later video. MC has a 46 acre campus, and I think that 45 acres are occupied by this hospital. This is just one part of the hospital. Now I'm gonna take you through other parts of the hospital.
So guys, this is the newest building, the COVID building. Lockdown के time इधर सारे patients आते थे. बहुत modern है अंदर. सीखने को बहुत मजा आता. My favorite building. 11 floors guys.
Guys, we are outside the mortuary of this college, which is also called as the dead house. So we study a subject called as forensic medicine and toxicology here. So this is where all the dead bodies are got for postmortem. This is the second biggest dead house in India, and we're really scared to go inside.
बिफोर वी स्टार्ट द व्लॉग, हमको ये बोलने का है, ये वीडियो पे जोर से लाइक मारो. 2000 लाइक्स,
2000 लाइक्स, एंड
यू विल गेट गर्ल्स हॉस्टल टूर एक्सक्लूसिवली बाय अस. वी ऑल थ्री विल बी देयर. गर्ल्स हॉस्टल टूर लाइक 2000 लाइक्स. नाइस. तो ये देखिए, देखा अर्णव. दिस अर्णव इज अ न्यूबी. मैं उसको एक्सप्लेन करेगा, वो बीजे में नया है.
रोल प्ले.
role play.
I am a BGMC fresher.
Yes, I am a senior. Yes. So first phase, very much important in every medical college, is introduction and ragging.
ragging.
Nahin, ragging. I meant I am going to show him around. This is the ground. This is the ground.
My God.
This is the. Say something.
Wow,
he's amazed by the ground, guys. He's amazed by the ground.
Ghas
dekha hai usne. Now next tour. He liked the ground very much. I'm
dekha sabke samne aa gaya to dekh. Oh, shapat.
अरे ब्रो यू हैव टू गेस विच ग्राउंड दिस इज. वेट माइक आने दे. विच स्पोर्ट डू यू थिंक इज प्लेड हियर?
Basketball.
He's right, guys. That's why he gets another shot. Ayush open nahi. Fuck. Usko edit kar denge apan. Cut karke. Gaya aisa direct jayenge. Direct. Now Sumedh is going to tell us about the badminton court.
Hi guys. This is the Beecham Medical badminton.
Very boring. Very boring.
This is an amazing court. Pune ka one of the best court hai. बहुत अच्छा वेंटिलेशन, लाइट सिस्टम बहुत सेक्सी है. अभी ये टेबल टेनिस वालों ने हॉक कर रहे हैं कोर्ट, तो हमको खेलने नहीं मिल रहा है.
वेरी बोरिंग गाइस, वेरी बोरिंग.
वो बोरिंग है कि वो खुद खेल नहीं पा रहा बैडमिंटन, अनफॉर्चुनेटली इंजरी के कारण. सैड.
वाओ, वी एंजॉयड अ लॉट विद योर ग्रेट इनसाइट्स सुमेध.
दिस इज द कॉलेज जिम. वी रियली लव वर्किंग आउट हियर एंड ऑल ऑफ अस गो टू द जिम ऑलमोस्ट एवरी सिंगल डे. So now I would like to share a few facts about this college. The fees of this college is around 80 to 90,000. This is a government run college, and this college is great for co-curricular activities and personality development, as it gives you a great exposure. By the time you leave this college, you will be filled with a bag full of memories. Please comment the name of your college or your dream college in the comments down below. If you like this video, please leave a like, subscribe to my channel and share this video. I will see you guys in the next one.